The CNBC Disruptor 50 list is out. One of the 50, Snapchat CEO Evan Spiegel, not available to come on for an interview. So in true Snapchat fashion, we gave him 10 seconds to respond to his companies being chosen. We will play this once and only once, and then it will disappear like so many snaps before it.
We really appreciate you including Snapchat on your Disruptors list this year, and we wanted to send you some love from Venice.
Thank you, CNBC.
And there you have it.